It was unbelievable to watch a massacre before my eyes. TYT Sports, Francis Maxwell. Germany squeezed by Brazil, 7-1. In pub football, it's hard to, I mean, if you don't laugh, you'll cry. If you're Brazilian, it's up to you. So that was the only way they could ever survive this, because it was just awful. Cry. It's so hard. Cry if you cry if you're a Brazilian fan. I'm not a big Brazil fan, I just was a fan of it. I want it to be a close game. Almost from him. Close, breaking the record now, the all-time World Cup top goal scorer. Are you joking me? Hey, Brazil. Well and truly, absolutely effed. They're marking, they're diving in to tackle, and their all-round defensive structure was diabolical. Diabolical. Pulling them up and putting my name in the running for this Brazilian number 9.
Diabolical.
This shows that Brazil were mediocre to a tournament and carried on the leadership of one man, Silva, and the player of another man, Neymar. Diabolical. Are you joking me? But don't worry, Fred is a cunt. Pulling them up and putting you, please, comment. The jerk. So hard. He absolutely deserves it for that. And the jerk. There's a handful of select these, but the jerk. Up to you, sorry. The Turk will go to Closer, who's broke the record now for most World Cup goals. He absolutely deserves it for that. It's so hard. Fred is a cunt. Thank you. Stay tuned for more. Fred is a constant ass, but I'm just, that's just my view, so I'm going to leave it up to you, man. That doesn't happen in just any, that just doesn't happen, I'm sorry.
Fred is a cunt. Fred is a cunt so hard. Fred is a cunt. Fred is a cunt. Fred is a cunt. Fred is a cunt.
It's so hard. Francis Maxwell, he's a cunt. As I said, Brazil crash out. Brazil, he's a cunt. Brazil crash out. Germany's a cunt. Crash out.
Fred is a constant ass, but I'm just, that's just my view, so I'm gonna leave it up to you, fans. You please comment in the section below.
It's so hard. He absolutely deserves it for that. Speechless.